Longer.
These things take time.
This item is of great importance to us.
It might not even be here.
Fire V in the clock tower.
Well, all you know is that your boss told you about their grandfather's watch that Henry Ford gave it to him. And in order to find it, he hid a journal page up here somewhere with instructions and wait.
What? There!
Wait a minute.
This is definitely it.
What's it say?
Hand us the page, or we will take it by force.
As you wish.
Back off!
Yeah, let me get this straight. So you jumped out and then you like ran.
Yeah,
the
I was
roof.
Just I was studying the story of two about you.
Yeah.
Look, I don't need to know. I don't want to know the details. All that's important is that you're back safe with us. But you know, I am curious whether you were able to find where the watch was buried.
Well, I have an idea. Jeb was able to confirm that this was the old address. Well, before the highway was built.
So it would appear. Good work, Jeb. Do you happen to know what time you're going to be there?
I'll try to get there before the tours.
Excellent. And Henry?
Yes?
Good luck.
Thank you, sir. I don't want you to come, okay?
Yeah, I'm going with you tomorrow.
No, you cannot come with me.
Dr. Thomas, this is my last semester here. I mean, I've worked with you all 4 years. Plus, you said my sophomore year that if I was really good, I'd get to go on one of these adventures with you. And I've been your best student.
All right, all right.
Plus, I mean, this one's right here in our backyard. We wouldn't have to do any traveling.
I said, all right. Fine. Miss Dobson.
Sorry, sir. I was coming in to ask about my midterm grade, and I heard you and Jeb talking.
Well, if you want to talk about your midterm, yeah, you will have to come back another time.
Professor, I couldn't help but hear that you guys were going to be going to Oak Hill tomorrow to look for something.
It's nothing.
We believe that Henry Ford's watch is hidden there somewhere. Apparently, it's the key to this journal or something. You know, you should come. It'll be really fun.
Lily, I'm sorry for Jeb's enthusiasm, but we cannot bring anyone else along. And if you want to talk about your midterm, you can come back another time next week.
I understand, sir. I'll come back tomorrow then. Okay. Thanks for the invite, Jeb. I'll see you in class tomorrow.
Huh?
What do you have for me?
We have the location of the watch, but we've lost the artifact, and we've also spoiled our relations with Dr. Thomas.
There better be a good reason.
Ma'am, Dr. Thomas found the journal page and said that the item was at Oak Hill.
I sent all of you buffoons, and you can't handle one man. Idiocy will not be tolerated, Mr. Gunther. I have waited for too long for this, and I'll be damned if some school teacher gets in my way.
I'm sorry, ma'am. It won't happen again.
I know it won't. Because if it does, the employees of the college won't be the only ones looking for a new job next week. I expect you to be there tomorrow morning looking for it. And if you run into Dr. Thomas, you know what to do.
Yes, ma'am.